Vince, you have an especially motivating story. You went from being a janitor to the number one real estate agent in the world a few years ago. And now you are a video mastermind real estate entrepreneur. You have one of the most successful teams in Tampa, Florida. You assist celebrity clientele, sports teams, and are the go-to for local real estate news stations. You have consistently grown your brand, and not only that, you are a single dad of three teenage girls. So tell me, what is the one thing, if you could attribute all of your success to, one characteristic that has been the driving force to take you from janitor to million-dollar agent? And what would that one thing be?
Hi, thanks, Cheryl. It's a great question. You know, I get that question gets asked of me a lot, but I think one of the biggest flaws and what I attribute my most success to is basically the flaw of other real estate agents, which is consistency. You know, I've been a farmer, you know, since day one, since I got into real estate. And when you're farming, whether it be with video or with direct mail postcards or whatever avenue that you decide to farm, and whoever you decide to farm, because the misconception I think a lot of people think is just farming neighborhoods, but you know, you could farm doctors, you could farm attorneys, you could farm people in the medical industry or celebrities or people in the news media. You could really farm anything. But you know, I think the biggest reason for my success is I've been consistent with it. I think when one of my farm areas, I know when I was doing direct mail to a particular neighborhood, it took me almost 2 years to get one phone call after sending postcards every month for almost 24 months before I got my first listing. Now I draw six figures out of that neighborhood every year for the past 15 years. So I think being consistent with whatever you're doing and giving it time, don't give up on what you're doing before it gets the time, before the fruit is growing on the tree, so to speak. So stay with it and be consistent with it. And it might take a little longer than you anticipate, but it's just like growing a tree. That's why they call it farming. So I think that's the biggest reason is I've been consistent with my marketing with no gaps.